Hello, my name is Sean Awesome, and welcome back to Pirate 101. Now, I did some little bullshit missions in between when I played, and now I'm going back to Sevilla, or Valencia, and continue. Before I leave here, I should find the seagull. I looked it up and it said the seagull was at the very top. Ah, there it is. Okay. Now I can go back to my ship and go to the Armada Fortress. I have my window open, so there may be some traffic noises. Let's thank you. of their ship swans.
They might have our books. Let's deal with the guards and check them, quick!
Okay. Remember, I have the uniform.
Oh, God. Manifest. Let's look up in the tower.
Head nor tail of it, Captain. Let's take it back to Gonzago.
Treasure. So, how are you guys? You good? That's good. I'm good. Oh, hi, buddy.
I see fortune does not favor you this day. The books are gone? Well, perhaps this manifest is written in some kind of cipher. Here, my colleague Magdalena will be able to read it.
Yes, I can read this. It is a simple code the Armada favors. I see the books you are looking for. It seems that...
Cadiz! Let the books go, Captain. Sneaking here was a bold, but I fear we...
Perhaps not. Sivella is not the only place Pollo kept his records. Tell me, have you ever heard of Grangia? Grangia is a small isle not far from here. It hosts an ancient village where Marco Pollo retired. Marco Pollo was entombed under the great chapel in Grangia after his death. I have read that many books and papers were buried with. A colleague of mine, Lorenzo, is in Grangia, writing a book. Find him. He will help you find Pollo's tomb.
About for dead things, how do get to ground? I always use the thing. I get confused by this I
dying! The infernal machines are...
Aye.
Never mind that. Let's find this Lorenzo fellow.
Okay.
Who goes there? You are no club. They, you will see good luck with your search. I hope you find what you seek.
Okay, well, that's it from this episode. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. I do 2 videos in a 6 days a week. I get Sundays off. Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, LiveJournal, Skyrock, and Reddit are in the description. As always, hit like if you liked it. Goodbye.